Schatten der Vergangenheit, Shadows.
Get back on track.